Aloha and welcome. January 14th, 2023. We just had an awesome AudiOasis, including karaoke, which was a lot more fun than it sounds. No alcohol karaoke, all right? Beautiful group of people, lovely time, good singing, life is good. And that's why we're getting started as late as we are, which for most of you viewing this won't make a bit of difference because you'll be, you know, years down the line probably. So we're going to take these lovely folks who are still here on a sound journey, and you're invited. And as most of you know who've ever tuned into one of these, and if it's your first time, welcome. The gongs move a lot of energy. And that's what we're going to do. If you've got good speakers, use them much better than the computer speakers. Headphones are okay, but the sound doesn't permeate. It's just in your brain, which is good. I'll leave it at that. It gets loud and soft and loud and soft. If it gets too much, remember your breath is your friend. What I mean by too much is sometimes if I have energy blockages and this much sound moves through me, I might have a muscle twitch or a little tingling in an extremity or any number of effects, and it's all okay. Your breath is your friend. I like to envision little Middle Earth dwarves carving away at blockages when I find them with the sound, wherever there's a little stickiness or whatever. Mm-hmm. We'll do that for about an hour, a little bit less than an hour, and then I'm going to play this rav drum after I plug it in so that it actually comes through. Sorry about that little jerky pop that you probably just heard. And then I will talk you back. So when it gets quiet, just be. Just be with yourself. Just feel what you're feeling. Allow the sound to drain out of your body. Wherever you are, and then I will talk you back into your body, and then we'll end. I like to remind people that this is a morphogenic field that we are creating here, which means no matter when and where you're listening to this, whether in the living room right here with us, thank you for being here, or on YouTube, which is where the best place is, smash that like button, click on subscribe, hit the notification. Okay. We're all in this energy field together. It's my belief. It's a quantum field, and the healing that happens here happens for all of us. Ka'imi and I like to breathe together as we get started, and as we breathe, we grow roots into Mama Gaia. That allows any energy that is ready to be released to have a beautiful, easy pathway. It's like a grounding rod for a house. It's hit by lightning, the lightning goes straight down in the earth. That's what we're offering. Setting up those pathways also allows Mama's goodness to come into you when you need. Ka'imi likes to remind me to remind you, like that I did that, that it is with the energy that's going to be here, bringing an intention into the journey is a good thing. It allows you to direct for your own life or for the world, universe, for whatever you like. Make sure it's good, though. No evil. No. All right, we're going to do this. We'll see you in an hour, which is going to be like after 11. We're doing this late. Thank God we can do this late. All right, you ready? as this sound journey draws to a close. The last of the vibrations pass through your body and off into the cosmos. Invitation is to find your breath. Just notice where it is. And allow that noticing very gently guide you back home. And as you become reacquainted with this glorious body of yours, feel free to allow the movement that wants to come in your fingers and toes, and just allow to gently remind you of how sweet you are. And as that movement plays itself out, feel free to move and stretch other areas of your body that perhaps are a little tired of being still. Those of you in the digital world, thank you so much for joining us. We will be back next week. Drink plenty of water for the next few days. Sometimes these vibrations let loose some stuff that doesn't need to settle back in. And if you give it a good bit of water, it might just float on out. Like our kitty. Aloha.
Aloha.
Aloha.